Hey guys, Andre Muzzle here. So today I want to talk about new business development, biz dev on social media. This is literally how I do all of my new business development. So all the clients that I've, 98% that I've acquired thus far has come through my social media, okay? So really what you want to do, I think the key is not to asking someone or to get over the fear of asking someone, you know, to do business with you. But the key is actually the build-up. You need to have a few fundamentals, bear in mind a few fundamentals. And the first one is that social media is not a sprint. So it's gonna take time. So for me, this was a big one because I really suffer from immediate gratification, which means I want things to happen now, which is one of my biggest growth areas. And it's one of the things that has cost me so much in life, okay, in business and in life, is not having that delayed gratification mentality. Meaning that, you know, you need to just wait for things to happen. You need to think long term and not just about today and tomorrow. So understand that it takes time. In that time, it doesn't just take time for the sake of time, but in that time, certain things happen. And one of the things, one of the main things that needs to happen is that you need to start building the relationship. So let's say, for example, you follow me on Instagram. Okay, if you have an amazing product or service that you think, maybe you've read my bio, you've checked up on my profile, you think that, or you know for certain that I would be able to benefit from one of your products or services. So you follow me on Instagram, okay? The wrong thing to do is to follow me and then immediately send me a DM, hi Andre, let's talk business, or you'd be interested in this and blah, blah, blah. Now, in some cases, it may actually work and, you know, not some, in a few rare cases, it may work. And some of those guys would have given the advice that, no, you need to do this because I did it and it worked. That's cool, but the right way to do it is to actually build rapport first, you know, get to know me. So send me, for example, follow me on Instagram, I follow you back, you like some of my pictures, you comment, you know, we need to share some common ground. And then you start talking to me, maybe we exchange email addresses or numbers or whatever the case may be. But eventually, like I said, in that time, we are growing the relationship, okay? Then we get to a point where maybe you start solving some of the problems I have, or you start, you know, giving me recommendations, or you start answering some of my questions, okay? So that's how you build a rapport, and then you can get to a place or a point where we start doing business. Now you can ask me, Andre, you know what, buy my shit.